Devanshi Jaiswal and you're watching Address of Choice channel. We are covering another residential project, and this time we are covering a residential project by Kohinoor Group, and the name of the project is Farm Village. This project is situated in Hinjewadi 2, and from here the location grants you a lot of possibilities. You have eateries, malls, hospitals, schools, all in the nearby surrounding. Along with that, we have beautiful scenery all around. There are hills all around, and from the project you will get to see the serene views of the city. Well, now if I talk about the locality, then we have major workspaces such as Embassy, Quadron, Infosys, Tech Mahindra, TCS and Wipro, all within 5 kilometers of the project. Shopping destinations such as Grand High Street, Reliance Mart, DMart, Hinjewadi and Vision One Mall is within 6 kilometers. There are major schools such as Ryan International School, Vipgyor, Mercedes-Benz International School, Blue Ridge School within 1.4 kilometers, and healthcare centers such as Swami Samarth Hospital, Ayushree Hospital, City Care Hospital within 6 kilometers. So here is the model of our project. The land parcel of our project is 5.4 acres and the land parcel is in L shape. So what happens is कि एक टावर के सामने कोई दूसरा टावर नहीं है, व्यू ब्लॉक नहीं होगा, एंड ऑलमोस्ट ऑल द फ्लैट्स आर फेसिंग टूवर्ड्स ग्रीनरी. नाउ इफ आई टॉक अबाउट द नंबर ऑफ टावर्स ओवर हियर, सो वी हैव 5 टावर्स, आउट ऑफ विच 4 टावर्स आर ऑलरेडी सोल्ड आउट, और C2 टावर जो है, दैट इज द लास्ट टावर, दिस इज न्यूली लॉन्च्ड, एंड वी हैव इन्वेंट्रीज इन दिस वन. नाउ इफ आई टॉक अबाउट द नंबर ऑफ अपार्टमेंट्स ऑन ईच फ्लोर, देन वी हैव 9 अपार्टमेंट्स ऑन ईच फ्लोर, अलॉन्ग विद इट 4 lifts are there. It's a podium-based project and we have 3 levels of car parking, that is on the ground, podium 1, podium 2, and then after that we have the podium level where all the amenities are. Now if I talk about the elevation of the tower, that is still 20 floors. The amenities are divided into 3 segments. The first segment is the podium level, second one is on the ground level of tower B1 and B2, and the third level is right over here near the Miyawaki forest. The project has its own Miyawaki forest that will provide greenery and a lot of beauty to the project. Other than that, on the other side, they have given a part of the land to government where public amenities will come. So that means that area is also secured and there will be no construction on that part. There are indoor amenities in the project such as multi-purpose hall and indoor games room. The open greens include amphitheater, party lawn, barbecue area, kids play area, Miyawaki plantation and Zen garden. Other than that, we have fitness sports amenities such as indoor gymnasium, squash court, skating rink, swimming pool, fitness area and jogging track. Now let's have a look at the 3 BHK sample apartment of our project. The carpet area of this apartment is 1071 square feet and here's how it looks. So this will be your main entrance, and right after the entrance you get the foyer space. The size of this foyer space is 4x4 and it maintains the privacy of your apartment. Then when you move further ahead, this is how the entrance looks like. This is the living area of the apartment. The size of this is 11x18, which is pretty huge, and one thing which is very, very beautiful, that is the balcony. So they have given you French windows जिसको आप easily open करके अपने living area को एक open space बना सकते हैं, and you can add the sitting out here. The size of this balcony is 11x5, and you can imagine if you have a house party or something like that, this will be a great option. After the living space, this is how the dining area looks like. The size of this area is 7x5. They have added 4-seater dining table, but you can easily add 6. And now let's have a look at the kitchen of this apartment. The size of the kitchen is 9x8, and over here we have the dry terrace along with it. The size of the dry terrace is 8x3, and here's how the complete kitchen looks like. Connected to your living space, this is your guest bedroom, and this is how it looks like. The size of this bedroom is 11x13, and we have an attached washroom along with it. The size of the washroom is 7x4. They have also provided you with huge windows to maintain ventilation and natural lighting in the apartment. Let's have a look at the rest of the two rooms that is on the opposite side of the flat. You are leaded to a passage to you the next two rooms, but pehle hum dekhte hain hamara common washroom. This is how it looks like. The size of this is 7x4, and right in front of it we have the kids bedroom. Size of the kids room is 10x12. You can add so many colors to it. It's pretty huge. They have added a huge wardrobe, a bed in the center, and over here they have added the study table. Along with it, we have the windows right over here. Lastly, let's have a look at the master bedroom. The size of our master bedroom is 11x14, and again, over here we have our balcony attached to it. This time they have given you sliders, and the size of the balcony is 11x3. Along with it, we have an attached washroom. The size of the master washroom is 8x4. The all-inclusive pricing for this 3 BHK with a carpet area of 1,071 square feet is 1.16 crores. We have other options as well. Go and have a look at the 2 BHK now. Now if I talk about the sizes and pricing, then we have 702 square feet of 2 BHK apartment. The all-inclusive price for that is 75 lakhs. We also had another variant for 2 BHK, but that is completely sold out, so we are not going to talk about it. Then we have 2.5 BHK with a carpet area of 927 square feet, and the pricing for that 97 lakhs. Well, that was all about this project. I have delivered all the options and all the details regarding it. I hope you liked the video. I hope you found this video informative as well. And if it was, then hit the like button and also subscribe to our channel. If you are interested in the project, then you have to contact on the given number on the screen, or you can connect us through the link in the description box below. I'll see you next time. Until then, bye-bye.